a historic heat wave. Hitting the western sections of the country, it's expected to shatter more records this week. Forecasters say temperatures will soar into the triple digits in Oregon, California, Arizona, and Nevada. Sweltering conditions will also grip the east in hot, humid weather throughout the week. An excessive heat warning is in effect for 36 million people, about 10% of the country. The National Weather Service expects as many as 30 high temperature records to be tied or broken today.